BKDK.
All right,
good
bye.
Shit,
friends.
Fresh meat. Long time no brooding silence, my friend. Get over here to the freak shop. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We definitely got drugs, though. Just get over here.
Stop! Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die! Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
Is he still fucking out there?
You still out there, Lab
Rat?
Yeah,
I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, don't move!
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop! Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball, and we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man.
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into Chuck Steak. Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, Lab Rat. I'm not fucking around. Four.
Do you know what space sounds like? People screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero!
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What the fuck was that?
Dunno, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Tell him.
Come on, Mr. Chemist. Let's go for a walk.
Fuck!
Where are we going?
Shut up.
Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got Lab Rat! I've got a shot! Shit! Looks like more just got here!
To the east! Coming up from the storm drain!
Brace yourselves, we got some more!
To the east! Coming up from the storm drain!
Oh shit!
What the fuck?
Oh, no. that all of them? Fuck! Lab Rat! I can't believe they took him! Who the fuck even are they? We got work to do, Meat Fresh. Finding out who that was, and then it's Skullfuck City.
Red alert! We're in full-blown crisis mode down here, Fresh Meatloaf. Without Lab Rat, things are going sideways. We gotta figure out who kidnapped him. There's no way I'm leaving my personal physician in the hands of some shit flakes in white coats. Get down here, we got work to do.
Save it! talking to you, please!
Schiffer Brains here doesn't know anything. Let's try someone else.
Human, let's walk together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus. You've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guy's in white. What have you done with Lab Rat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you!
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste!
hackers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. Pharmaceutical shit! Ooh, I smell a conspiracy, fresh meat! These assholes could be coming back at any time! Don't dawdle! We've lost enough fooligans to these fuckeritos! Is that a pharmaceutical keycard? What the fuck is going on here, dude?
Okay, good sleuthing, FM,
but I got more questions than answers. Why would a pharmaceutical company send a hit squad to kidnap Lab Rat? Is it the FIB? Deep state aliens? Who the fuck do I gotta kill? And how am I gonna do anything without Lab Rat? He keeps me level, man. He knows my doses. I'm way out of sync when I can least afford to be. We gotta move on this. Get down here when you can.
Start at the top and watch out for guards. Wow, I definitely screwed something up with this mix.
Me, man.
Sasha. We got a problem. I don't think Dax is gonna make it.
Mama! I need you, buddy! I'm in the hole, man! I'm getting a fear!
Shit! Dax, stay here on the phone. Fresh meat, find out where they have Lab Rat. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Son of a bitch!
I'm here. Let's get our lab rat back. Lab Rat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a barankadunk, buddy?
Barankadunk! Hey, tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my kennel, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home.
Okay.
Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move!
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session, and I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show. But deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy, with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Freed Mind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only three people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Lab Rat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand...
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha Chairs, boo.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This was the chairs, the only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck? Ow. Sorry. Where is he? Shit.
With the car, we gotta move.
Let's fucking move!
No. I'll drive. Driving?
Back to the freak shop. Now, let's go! Eyes open! Fuck you!
I heard it. Space. The screaming man. He tried to therapize me. Get your hands off my mind, man!
Man, he's in bad shape.
Jax, I want to come home, man. I want to come home!
Getting you there, Lab Rat. Just hold on. Fucking Friedlander. We lost them. Let's get home.
Sorry, Dax.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the freak shop. Let's go. Thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him.
Dax, I got a present for you. Dax.
Labrat is back in the troop, but don't get dunk! I got my doses all level and I'm feeling good! Good enough to go visit a piece of shit psycho corporate therapist and rip his balls off! You with me? The Fooligan train is coming! Isaiah Friedlander, you on the tracks! Choo-choo!
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane? It's pathetic! Trapped in your delusions. Scared the little green men are coming to take you away.
Well, I am a man of science. I know what you're doing. You see the possibility of healing. And it terrifies you.
You want to remain trapped in this horror show of denial, self-gratification, and unrestrained savagery. You fear me.
Because I offer you peace,
self-understanding, self-acceptance, and all for half the price of my closest market competitor.
Aliens! Let's shoot some extraterrestrials!
The aliens represent your fear!
Therapists! yourself. I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct. Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!
How you holding up after that trip? Last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood side. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Friedlander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.
wanted. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get at the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain.
This thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Sandy Shores?
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Binoculars!
Binoculars!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
This is the motherlode, people! We are gonna get so fucked! There's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months!
Ba-dunk-a-dunk!
You need to follow her now!
Oh. Go, go, go!
Can I be of service? Okay, keep in touch.
Fuck! There's still cops on us! We gotta shake them and get this all over to the freak shop!
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me?
I can't believe it!
We're here! The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you.
You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay.